Testing 1, 2. Secret of Mana. Testing, testing. Let's see, where were we? We have the whip. Undyne, the elemental of water, lives in a cave behind a waterfall east of the steps leading to this palace. All right. East. Probably not.
by the power of Grayskull.
Hey, thank you for the follow. So east. Is it this way? Whoops. Nekos. Well, let's fill up with some supplies. Some candy. Okay, we can't carry anymore. What else? Okay, we already sold all our spare gear. So let's move. Yeah. This is actually the first time I'm playing Secret of Mana. It's one of the games I've wanted to play for a long time, but never got the time to do it. So I'm finally playing it. So we need to go east. Oh crap. No wonder I didn't find it. This way? No. Or is it directly east at the water temple? Oh, this is the ASCIIware controller. It got some turbo buttons there. But I like this controller because it's a little bit bigger than the normal one, so it fits more nicely in my hands. Can we go this way? Oh. Thank you. Ah, here's the waterfall. Oh crap. Ah. What is happening? We are stuck. Holy crap, that was awful. Yeah, I have Secret of Evermore. I'm not sure if... I don't remember if I ever finished playing that game. I played it many years ago, so that's... Well, I will probably play through that as well sometime. It's a good game. Crap.
No.
Ah, that's Undyne. Battle magic.
Thank you.
Stop the lava in the underground palace. All right. Oops. Just stop by here. There we go. Hmm. Was it this way? I don't remember. Yes! That's a camera on my SNES. Because why not? I believe. Yep. Go back. So how does this work? Can we upgrade weapons? 400 GP. Well, let's try. Ah, we need an energy orb. I see. Okay, so the boomerang became a chakram. Ah, there we go. Freeze, energy absorb, acid storm. Thank you. So something opened. Ah. So what do we do here? Great. Thank you. Holy crap. Ah. Total failure. Not sure what we are supposed to do here. Thank you. Hello, pickled Swede. Well, I'm stuck. There's nothing else here. Is that it? Ah, there we go. Thanks. Gnomes. Nope.
Thank you. Ah, crap.
Thank you.
Nice. Yes! It's a bit tricky. But I think I'm starting to learn the battle mechanics. Gnome's powers. Upper land forests. So what does the gnome powers give us? Earth slide, Gemma missile, speed down, and stone saber, speed up, defender. Pandora. Pandora was down here, I think. Be right back. Alright, I have to end the stream here for today. So at least we did some progress. We defeated another boss, another temple. So I'll probably continue tomorrow. So until then.
Cowboy.